And guns. Nothing. Texas Motor Speedway officials just announced that the Texas 500 will now be the NRA 500.